Thank you for watching Candlestick Trading video. All day long, using the Candlestick Trading and how do you identify the oversold and the overbought region of a price movement? Identify the oversold and overbought using shadow, lower, high, upper, hige, shadow, then overbought, price, go down. Vice versa, higher low, lower hige shadow, then oversold. Thank you.